that's when the reverse thing is happening.
Reverse what?
Bane is happening between him and Turtle.
There's Turtles in Winners Finals?
Yep.
Oh, okay. This is Losers Finals?
Correct.
Wait, no, it isn't.
It is.
Because they were both in Losers, right? Losers Finals? So just Winners Finals?
Here.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, they have.
What was Winners Finals?
That hasn't happened yet. Semifinals was Jesse and Turtle. And then the loser's bracket is backed up. But then, this is Losers Finals.
Oh.
Over here. This is Semis.
I should do Winners Finals.
Ow.
Oh, I think the bracket is just.
Jesse won that. Good for Jesse.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. That was Winners Finals. No.
Losers Finals.
Wait.
This is Losers Game 7.
Because usually loser of Winners Finals goes to Losers Finals, right? Am I not wrong?
No, it's semifinals.
Oh, it's semifinals.
Because Winners Finals is like grand.
It's
not necessary.
Okay. So we're just...
You know what I'm saying?
We're just giving
this is finals
names.
Here, and this is grands, technically, but we don't need grands. This is finals.
Alright, yeah, it makes sense.
The bracket down here is just weird.
I don't know, that's really what I've literally never seen that. Usually that would be winners finals. This would be grands. So, back to the game.
Oh, yeah, that.
After all that confusion. Oh, wow. Nice edge guard. Side B to up B. Taking Jesse's.
It's just gonna go to game 5 in here.
They're playing. They're going. I want to see them. This is highly interesting. I hope so. Favorite plays really well in high pressure situations, and you know, especially last game against Turtle, had a few flubs, had a few chokes. I can see him going 5, yeah. You know, Jesse is playing really good, and he looks like he wants it. He doesn't want to go to game 5. He's just ruthless. Oh, alright. Saves himself. Accidentally gets met the Marth Killer, but never gets on stage. Doesn't matter. Easy kill. Jesse's playing amazing. Look at that. Ledge Kansas side. He's just pulling those out like no tomorrow. Oh! Just contests his forward smash with his back air, so that's not coming out, son. Your chokesies, boy. What? I'm chokesies, you're chokesies, boy. What are you talking about? The weirdest content I've ever seen.
Oh no. That's me today.
Oh. Yes, that was good for Faber. He does not have any momentum. Oh no, he didn't down there. That was an easy back air. That's an easy down air though.
Woo!
And that is.
Jesse is a fucking finesse god, dude.
That is Losers Finals.
His
yeah.
name is Finesse, not even Jesse.
Wait, no. Hold on. I think I would. I think I might just be stupid.
Excuse me.
Yeah, no, I was being stupid. This is right.
That's 3-1. What are you doing? Okay, I'm retarded.
This is Winner's Finals. This is Winner's Finals. So they're saying the second set of... They're assuming that Jesse wins the set. But... may not happen. Oh, no!
Yeah,
stop SDing! ship. A little bit smacked. You know, Turtle just hit easy
Wait a minute. They are in reverse pain right now. Never played anything with green machine. Maybe, but I don't know.
Just ask them about this game. We'll assume that Chester's Falco.
Alright.
I mean, it looks like Chester's Falco.
It looks like it's Wizard
Lang,
so maybe. But it's just
a
strange sight.
Turtle
playing something,
isn't it? Yeah, see, you can tell it's Chester's Falco. Some stylish, French pants inside. Turtle would not do that. He's too effective. You gotta be professional. I got this. Unless you're a YouTube thing. The only way you could really swag out a sheep is if you get integrate a down air into your combo. That's how you swag on a pool. Otherwise, it's not really impressive. It just kind of looks dumb. Oh, did he just save him? Oh, no. He's laughing. They're having a good time.
What matters, right?
Regardless of Jesse's smack talk at the end of the first set, they're just goofing.
Maybe it's just all about friendship, right, guys?
Lord. Woo! Dashers. That's easy. That's game one going to Jesse. I think they're just gonna do the same thing where they go battlefield.
I don't know who is playing right now.
I want to see a different stage. Thank you.
Ready? Go!
Oh, this is the switch. I'm not goofing on in here, huh? Oh, here I am.
Look at Finesse go, guys.
Finesse. That changes the
name. Really? He does?
You haven't. His name hasn't been written correctly this whole time.
No, I put Jesse there.
You did?
It's just the switch up and that made Finesse. They're just gonna give each other movie stocks until the last person dies.
At him? The hell is that? And then you just down through him? Let him go? He's a goof ass winner's final. No, sorry, again, grand finals. The final of the finals. The last one. Alright, up airs. Forward air, that's gonna. Oh, you went for Randall.
I told you.
He's like, oh, sorry, man. I got somewhere else to be, man. I think some ice climber is important. It's gotta be higher, it's gotta be tough.
Some days I have it, some days I don't. It's always
you gotta rasp your voice up.
Always like somebody Alex 19. That has my back. Lord,
what? No. Fuck the. Not the swoop. Now it's 19. I'm drawing a blank. I'm such an idiot.
Oh no, he's
Bobby Scar. Let's get some impressions of Alex 19. Come on. What is that cheese? Oh, what the? You can tell by looking at Alex 19. He'll never own up to a loss. It's always shots. Oh, what the hell? That was really dumb.
Yeah, the video is pretty dumb. Can't lie. Finesse lost.
Ready? Go!
What?
Finesse lost the game.
Oh. That's an SD. Second,
two.
Second gets 30. First gets 60. That's double the money. I would be hot. Double back air. And the second one on the ledge.
This is A1 commentary.
I want to see some highlight reels.
Can the song in the background be hooked on a feeling?
Yeah.
Did you hear them? Did you hear them? Reverse main? I heard them.
Jesse wins, so they go to a second. I sure hope not. I don't want to watch the second one.
Right?
Yeah. Turtle Whip, but just took it out. Double dash jump.
Turtle's out here with all of his stocks. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
The commentator's curse. Goofing on Turtle. Full hop, triple raises. I hate the green Shotgun. Sucks. Can't even see him. His body's missing. Oh, look at you, buddy. Wall jumps and then immediately just gets the back air out of it. To the fist. You gotta be a real homie. You play either the white or the red. There is no other Falco color. The ice Falco.
The ice. But that's only when he's being icy, you know? Icy, haha.
Little punch for everybody. The vanilla Falco is not that bad. I feel like the green Falco is reserved for PPMZ for when he comes back. Oh, you. He's just like, I'm gonna get. Let you. Oh, Trevor, close it out. No more of this fiendery. What? Where was the DI? Well, oh yeah, he DI'd that into the air. You should just never die to Falco as much. Yeah, anything below like 170. Ooh. Weird course, I literally could not have hit him in that situation. Uh-oh. Yay! Alright, at least we're seeing Fox do this now. Whatever, I'll take it. Oh, what the hell? Why? Why must you subject me to this? We went for it, alright. No, I didn't see that coming. They went the same color, too, just to goof us. With the